In this video, you will learn how to set up a tent. There are many different types of tents, but today we will be looking at a dome tent. The first step to setting up your tent is to lay down your ground cloth. Now make sure you have a good ground cloth to keep yourself dry. The next step is to roll out the tent itself in order to be unfolded. After your tent is rolled out, you'll need to unfold it. Make sure to have the tent facing the correct direction, unlike it is shown during the video. The tent should be laying flat and on top of its ground cloth. Now you should dump your poles out of their bag. Make sure to grab your stakes bag, you'll need that later. Grab your poles because now we will be putting them together. Take the two longest tent poles and lay them across the corners of the tent. Take the mesh slits on top your tent and then insert the two longest poles through these two slits. Then repeat this process with your other pole. This whole process can be very tricky, so it may take multiple tries. If it was done correctly, the two poles should form an X on the top of the tent. Take your tent poles and stick the end of them through the rivets that are positioned on the straps on each corner of the tent. This process will cause the tent poles to bend, but don't worry, you won't break the poles. You're just causing the tent to become upright, which it will at the end of this process. Take the snaps that are placed on each corner of the tent and clip them onto their respective tent pole. Make sure you do this for every single corner of the tent. You know that stake bag that I told you to save? Well, grab the stakes out of it and place one through each loop on the corner of the tent. Then grab your mallet and pound them firmly into the ground. Your tent is now upright and staked into the ground, so hop in, gaze upon some stars, or watch the wildlife, but you're not done yet. Grab your rainfly and place it over the top of your tent, so even if it does rain, you'll be nice and dry. You should have one tent pole left, so take this tent pole and stick it into the slots on your rainfly that are perpendicular to the door of the tent. This keeps the rainfly elevated off of the door of your tent, so you won't have any rain dripping inside while you're sleeping. Clip together your rainfly to the straps at the base of your tent using the clips that are on each corner of your fly. Using the stakes you have left, stake your fly down, and then pull the cord tight to make sure your fly is taut across the top of your tent. Your tent is now complete, fly and all. You'll be able to bear any weather, whether it's rain or wind. So get out there, take a hike, explore the wild, and just have fun, because that's what life is all about.